Good morning and night, guys. My name is Miss Sunshine. Welcome back to my channel. Today I decided to do just kind of like a little vlog, just a in Sunny's life or whatever. Just because. There's a few things that I'm going to be doing today. I know one is going to the apple orchard with my friends. My sister, so I'll try to vlog there. I have to go get some shoes from the mall because there's this wedding I'm going to next weekend, so I might try to vlog there as well. I'm trying to see, is there anything else that I'm doing today? Not that I know of. So I'll just try to vlog some of the in-between stuff as well. But yeah, just come spend the day with me and I'll see you when I actually do stuff. Right now, I am literally about to get into the Word. This is my Bible. I already got worship music queued up to listen to because it helps me concentrate as I read my Word. But yeah, after that, I don't got nothing. Eat some breakfast, maybe? I don't know. Grow with Joe workout? I'm not sure. But yeah, I will do what I gotta do today. Hopefully you guys will join me for the ride. And I'll just see you there. Okay, guys, real quick. I just got finished working out, but I want you to see the outfit I'm wearing for today. So, hold on. I guess I could just actually turn the camera. I can't turn the camera. Hold on. Can you guys see it? Oh, there you go. There it is. It's cute. It's a very, very cute outfit. And I know it looks kind of like schoolgirl or whatever, but it's fine. It's okay. Okay. So like I said, just got finished working out. I'm about to go ahead and get dressed now. And I know what y'all thinking. You're like, oh, the outfit looks wrinkled. I didn't iron it yet. I'm about to. So, don't worry about it. But okay, I just wanted you guys to see that. And I'll meet you guys back when I'm actually finished dressed or whatever. Alright, bye. Missing to head into the mall. My hair is starting to frizz up already because of the humidity. But yeah, I'm about to go in here to get some shoes because, like I said, I have a wedding to go to next weekend. So I'll try to vlog a little bit in there. Wish me luck that I find something. And you did right from the start. Quick because we have not made it to the apple orchard yet. We came back home for a quick pit stop. I had to change out my shoes. Those boots I had on, super cute, but I'm not walking around the apple orchard in them. So I got on tennis shoes, but I did end up finding shoes for the wedding. Aren't these cute? Aren't these cute? They're so cute. And they were on sale. And I love a good sale. But I didn't get it just for the wedding. Because the wedding is like a Great Gatsby theme, like 1920s. So, if it's the era, the shoes are cute. But the main reason I got them is not only does it go with the theme of the wedding, but I can wear them on any occasion. Like, so. And I need to step up my shoe game. I need to quit wearing just tennis shoes. And, yeah, that's mainly all I wear is tennis shoes. Well, I'm kind of getting into, like, flats and stuff. I wear flats around the house. That's about it. And also, this vlog is going to be just my hair journey throughout the day. Look at this. Now, remember what it started as. But the more the heat gets to it, this is what it turns into. You gotta love natural hair, I'm telling you. Gotta love it. Alright, well, I'll do more video and stuff, like once we actually get to the orchard and stuff. Just to show you guys around, show you what I get. And then I'll come back here once again and we'll end the vlog that way, okay? So, I'll see you when we make it there. Missing someone. Missing someone. It was so much fun. I loved it. So I want to show you guys what I got. Because the one I go to, they have a little store you can buy stuff from. So hold on, I'm gonna try to show you guys. Hopefully you can see. So don't mind the stuff in the background. So a bag of apples, of course, from Total Orchards, hashtag not sponsored, that's okay. And then I got some sparkling apple cider. And this was really, really good. And they had them in a 4-pack as well, but I just decided to get the single one. And then, boom, pumpkin spice donuts, or just pumpkin donuts. These are actually really, really good. I love them. But the thing I love the most, you guys, if you've never had it, don't knock it till you try it. Please, please, please. I don't know if you guys can see that. Those are chocolate covered potato chips. Chocolate covered potato chips. Those are so good. And actually, I need to put these in the refrigerator because they're melted. Now, I bought 2 bags initially. But one of them didn't make it home. So that's all right. But that's okay. That's okay. I had so much fun today. Had so much fun. Got a chance to go to the mall for a little bit. The boots you guys saw me in earlier, super cute. Could not wear them to the apple orchard. I refused to get them dirty, and I did not want my feet to be hurting in them. So, yeah, I'm back. I'm home. Got all that together. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed yourself. I know I probably didn't record much, and I'm sorry about that. I'm new to this whole like vlogging thing. Put my sunglasses down here. I'm new to this whole vlogging thing, so I'm gonna do my best to probably do more, record more vlogs, record more games. I'm sorry, I'm sweating a lot. Oh goodness, just sweat. But yeah, I'll bring you guys more if you guys want to see more a day in the life of Sunny or whatever I'm gonna title this video. Whatever it's gonna be. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Let's see how the hair looks. It's getting frizzier and frizzier. It doesn't look half bad as I thought it was gonna be. It could be way worse. Trust me, it could be way, way, way worse than what it is now. But it doesn't look half bad now. It looks okay. So anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me for this. Let me know if you want to see more of this. Normally I do not say this, but I'm going to say it now. If you like the video, click the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And just let me know down in the comments. Just interact with me. Let me know what you like. Let me know what you didn't like. Let me know what you want to see. Just interact with me. That's all. Anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me for this. And until next time we meet, stay sunny side up, guys. Bye.